Hello everybody, my name is Christopher, and today I'm going to be showing you how to recover your deleted, corrupted, or missing photos, videos, and audios from your camera's SD card. Let's get started. To begin, some of these incidences, deletion, corruption, or even missing photos, video, and audio could be a result of a few things. Let's run down a list first. Careless deletion. Formatting camera SD card. False operation. Interrupted image or video transfer between camera and computer, etc. So if or when any of these scenarios happen, I highly suggest a few simple steps. First, stop using the camera. Don't take any new photos or videos. Second, connect the camera to the computer or take out the camera SD card and connect to the PC. And third, turn to your reliable photo recovery software, EaseUS Data Recovery Wizard, for help. Now I'm going to show you how you can download the EaseUS Data Recovery Wizard from their website. So you go to EaseUS.com and then you click on Data Recovery, and then you will be given the option to get the free trial or the buy now. For the purpose of the video, I'm just going to click free trial. And as you can see, I've already got it downloaded, and I myself have put it to my desktop. For however you prefer to do it, you can put it in a specific location, or you can also put it on the desktop. It is your choice. Since I've already got it installed, I already have it open here. And once you have the program installed, I am now going to show you what you can do with some of the SD card issues that you may have. A few things though. With the Data Recovery Wizard, you can quick scan and find deleted photos from an SD card, visit and find missing photo videos from inaccessible camera SD cards, fix and repair corrupted or unplayable photos and videos, and it's also supported photo formats from JPEG, TIFF, PNG, BMP, GIF, and etc. Many, many more. Now, once you've connected the SD card, the camera SD card to your computer as shown in the video here, so once you've inserted the SD card into the SD card slot of your computer or your SD card adapter, you will notice that it'll pop up as a device here on the EaseUS Data Recovery Wizard tool. Now what you would want to do is click on the selected location you are trying to recover the files from, and you'd want to click scan. Now in the bottom left corner, it will do a quick scan. As you can see here, it says quick scan completed, now trying to find more lost data, which is a pretty cool feature given that sometimes when you have corrupted, deleted, or missing files, video or audio from your SD card, this is a good way to find any other files that may have been lost that you may not have been aware of. So since the quick scan is completed and it's just trying to find the other lost data, it would be okay for me to go and get the files that I'm trying to recover. So for me, I'd want to go to the deleted files and go into the SD card there, and you will notice I have found the four files I am trying to recover. I want to highlight all of the files and select them all so that I'm able to recover them all, and then I would want to click on recover. Once I do that, you will want to relocate the files to another file location that is not the original SD card, given that it could cause some problems, just to make sure that you can store the files in a proper location, more secured location. For myself, I'll just go to the deleted files here. That's already in my located in my local disk E here. I'm gonna select that, and it just takes a few moments, very few quick moments here to do the quick scanning for the recovery, or at least recover the missing files or content that you are using from the SD card. Now, once this is completed, Give it a second. There you go. It'll let you know that everything's been completed. And it should, I guess for me, it pops up a little screen here where I'm able to find it. Go into local disk E, go to the deleted files, go and find it. And here you'll notice I have been able to recover the files. So there you have it. That's how you recover missing, corrupted, or deleted data from your SD camera card. If you think this video helped you, please drop a like, subscribe, share. I do greatly appreciate you clicking on this video again. And my name was Christopher, and I will see you in the next one.